What up, Nashville? My name is Kel. Welcome to the channel. I'm just doing some driving around. I'm actually in East Nashville right now. So yeah, hit the like for me. Subscribe and all that good stuff. The time is 1:18. The temperature is 78 degrees. Nashville, Tennessee. But yeah, man, my name is Ben. Welcome to the channel. I basically try to show you Nashville every day. My Instagram is Zoom and Pierre. Please put the description. I have a lot of information in the description. In the description, as far as like TikTok, Instagram, all that good stuff. PayPal, Venmo, whatever you can send me, please. The donation is highly appreciated. But yeah, man, just trying to see what's going on in the beautiful city of Nashville, Tennessee. So today is Friday. I will most likely be down here tonight. Don, what up, Don? How you doing today, man? Last night they had a concert down here at the auditorium. I don't know who was in town, but there was a lot of people. When I was living here downtown, there was a lot of people at the auditorium. There's people dying here. There go my man on the bike. Thank you. hotel. I gotta fix the, I gotta clean the lens. No, I don't know what happened. I think I got it now. That was cool. And there's a lot of people out. But the guy on the bicycle, if you saw the live last night, I did actually got a chance to meet him. outside of his character. But everywhere I post, that video is going viral. I post it on Reddit, it's going viral. I post it on TikTok, Instagram, everywhere I put that video of him on the bicycle. He was really on TikTok, on TikTok that is really going viral. On my TikTok, ZPF509, he have, he has almost 500,000 views. That is crazy. He have almost 500,000 views on TikTok. It's really packed. Yeah, man, Scotty Glover, get to work, man. You catch me back here later on. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, I know you'll be there soon, man. I know you're very excited about coming to Nashville. Well, it is Saturday, no, Friday, 1:40, heck. Back down here. Yeah, I'll be out here tonight. To where? Yeah, people give me money easy. Especially when there's a lot of people here, like imagine 4,000 people, or imagine 1,000 people down here, and you know, 10% of them give you a dollar, you know? That's $100 right there. I like to people watch. What up, Mark? Hey, Mark, you got it, man? No, thank you, man. People love it, man. Did you get it on the email? What this guy doing? Look at this, man. Dwayne!
I knew you were gonna get a pair of
sunglasses. What you doing? What up, Dwayne?
How you doing, alright?
Man, all these people down here, man, I know you're making a lot of money today. I know you are, man. Don't lie to me, man. $1, man. $1. All these people out here? Hey, man, you need a better sign or something, man. Because you should be making $500 easy.
Yes, yeah, I made $5. And then there were 750 people who came over here to the restaurant.
Yeah.
I made
$23. That's it. Yeah, man, you should be making more money out here, man. There you go, my friend. You should be making more, man. There's a lot of people out here, man.
But hey, everybody got plastic, brother.
Yes, I'll get you a Venmo sign.
Everyone has plastic.
Yeah, get you a Venmo sign. You don't have Venmo? Get you a Venmo sign, man. Download the app, get you a Venmo sign.
What?
How long you gonna be out here today, man?
About 5 or 6.
Oh, 5 or 6, yeah, I'll be out here later on.
What are you doing in the fucking car? What car you see?
That's my car, man.
What car did you boost?
That's my car. You see how messy it is, man. That's my car.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You see how messy it is, man. If I sold somebody else's car, I think it'd be cleaner than that. Don't you think?
No, no, it's all there. Who are you boosting it from?
Shoe.
What hood you got it from?
I might see your one, buddy.
Alright, take care.
Alright, Dwayne.
Be careful.
Yes, sir.
I don't have a phone anymore. I'll tell you about that later.
Yeah, you send me a one later.
I'll tell you about that later.
Oh, yeah, Mark, hold up. That's my friend. Dwayne, you see him over here by Jason? He be seeing over here, man. That's my friend Dwayne. They won't know who I'm talking to.
I'm just Fox.
Yeah, I'm talking to my friend Dwayne. You see him over here? Ah, Dwayne, I see you. I see you later on, Dwayne. All right, man. Mark, there were some girls for you, man. They're looking for you. Yeah, too. Well, I'll check out your videos, man. I see you using Google Maps. I know eventually you're going to be doing it, you know, in person. Yeah, Mark, they're looking for you, man. Yeah, you can find them over here by Jason Allen. They be like, so I love my baby mama. I never let you go. That's that DMX. Man, there is so many people out here. Huh? Oh yeah, no problem, man. The people, they love your singing. All these beautiful people are here. Mark, which one you like? It is. The crowd is crazy. That's what it was going on Broadway. 4th and Broadway. No, no, 3rd and Broadway, I mean. Hey, Mark, I'm about to be performing on your spot before you come. Is that okay? I'm gonna keep it warm for you. Look like they got something going on here. Look like they're about to build a stage or something. Yeah, man, I'm about to go over and perform till you come down here, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, man, but I see what I can do. Green line, but you can't go nowhere, you know? The weather one night is 88 degrees. So it's really, well, that's like a nice cool breeze, because I think it's gonna be raining anytime now. So it's kind of like a little chill breeze, the wind. Look at all these people. So many people down here. I need to play homeless or something. Cause homeless people, I know they make a lot of money down here. No, that's not going to be a musician. It's probably going to be performing in some bars. As, you know, that's a lot of police on foot. I'm pretty sure they will have more police out here. And you. But yeah, man, that guy on the bike, man, he's really making me go viral on TikTok. He got 500,000 views on TikTok. I just hope that some of these people stick around for my Broadway videos. Fuego. Look at the traffic, guys. It's really getting serious down here. Oh yeah, that food is good, man. We have a lot of wings. That's all we eat. A lot of chicken, a lot of wings, a lot of barbecuing. Yo, it is only 2 o'clock on a Friday. But yeah, if you come down here, if you're driving, this is how you're going to be driving. It's going to be like a stop and go. I don't recommend driving down here unless you just want to drive to and don't want to park. But yeah, it's like a, this is the traffic down here, man. It's like a stop and go traffic. There go my man making all the money. What's going on, y'all? Do y'all see this? Wow, what happened? Y'all see that struggle? Whoa, what is that? What's going on here? Whoa. We got activity. We got activity, guys. He's struggling, he's not letting him cuff him. Wow. What happened? We're literally holding traffic up to see what's happening. Wow, boy, that was a low activity there, man. Yo, traffic is like super big, like I said, guys. Western, man, you wasting your energy. Let me see the beautiful ladies, man. I'm not even gonna attempt to go back down. Look at the traffic. Like earlier, I could just made a U-turn easy. I can't even make a U-turn no more. That's how crazy it got in. Let me guess, that's the famous twin. You're gonna see him around here. Bang this twin. I don't even think I can attempt to make a U-turn, guys. It's so like so many people down here. I see video, my parent is say, man. Parent is say. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go on foot, man. But the thing is that now what now? Cause my stuff at home charging. I don't have my stabilizer with me. But I do plan to be back here later on tonight anyway. I'm gonna do some family things. But yeah, I do not have any type of stabilization with me. Not even my GoPro. Yeah, so. But yeah, well, I'm still showing you guys a different perspective. So if you do come down to Nashville, Tennessee, you plan to drive, this is what it's gonna look like. So this is not like a bad traffic. This is just mostly tourists. People who just wanna see what's going on. Nobody, I don't think nobody in here go to the destination. People who are driving down here are driving down here basically to look on what, to see what's going on down here. Hello, Winston. Mom, we just seen somebody get arrested earlier. Speaking of the Cumberland Plateau, the Cumberland River, so they did find that guy that was missing. They found his body this morning. He was missing for a couple of days. So that's sad news. It's cheap to live down here. No, Nashville is not cheap at all, man. Nashville is, my iPhone storage is full. Oh no, Nashville is the opposite of being cheap. A lot of people are moving. Where was he found? He was found, look, they called for backup. There's a police call over there now. He was found, I'll have to look it up. Let me see. He was found in Nashville somewhere. It's called Wack Harbor Marina. I think it's like a boat station or something. You know, like when they have a lot of boats and stuff, and somebody noticed a body on the river, and then they called the cop, and then the cop came. They was like, yeah, that's the person who was looking for. Fifth and Broadway. So look up the information, guys, to get more detailed information. Body of missing East Nashville man found. Wow, he was only 28. The body of 28-year-old Dakota Bingham has been found at Wack Harbor Marina in West Nashville. The Metro Nashville Police Department has confirmed. So yeah, that is. Bingham was last seen in East Nashville, living Nabo's boards, and hasn't been seen since October 10. But yeah, they found him this morning. That's sad news. Hendersonville. TME TV, how you guys doing, man? I'm glad y'all make it back safe. I was Huntsville, Alabama. I Actually, Huntsville is really not that far. I took a drive over there once. Actually, I think I went to Birmingham, but you know, I stopped at Huntsville, and then I made my way to Birmingham, and then I made my way to Atlanta. I just did like a big circle. I just went on a video tour one day. I did a big circle. So many people down here. I did not know the light was red. I couldn't tell. I really couldn't tell because of the shark in front of me. I didn't know till it was too late. Like, if you know me, I like stopping at red light because it's not like when everybody get in front of the car. But yeah, I'm like, oops, I didn't know it was red. Jug's Barbecue, we know there's one down here. There's one in Trinity and there's one in Charlotte. Do they have shotgun houses? Yeah, everybody in Nashville, they're moving to Clarksville as far as like housing. And then they come down here to work. I even know some people who live in Bowling Green for cheap housing, but they come down here to work. Thank you. a Friday afternoon. Yes, we had fun last night. Yeah, burn out, man. We had a good time. I told them one time, we're gonna get on it and move around. TV, you're a musician yourself. I've seen your music, playing the guitar. It's actually one of your most viewed videos. You're pretty good. What is that? He got off his bike. Oh, is he taking a break? Get to see how he does it. Oh yeah, of course, yeah, unlimited data, man. Have to. Okay, Scotty. But you kind of see like in the front of it, there's like a little small metal sticking down. So live.
So the police is giving him a hard time because of his hole. They don't want him to have a hole on the ground, and they say that something about his blocking public, you know, public way. But he said, I may want to stick around a little bit. Cause he feel like they messing with him, messing up his money. I turned the camera away cause he wanted to have a conversation with him, but he did tell me I may want to stick around. So apparently the police trying to get rid of him. But the police supervisor says that it's okay. But earlier in that corner, there was a little trouble. A man was getting arrested. Looked like he was a homeless man. Yes, exactly. But that guy right here, he's making me go viral. He has almost 500,000 views on TikTok. Yeah, so the police supervisor said he's not doing nothing wrong in school, but he feel like the police officer himself is harassing him. Twerking on the bike. Huh? Wait, what?
He's making a good point. Because on the comment section, everybody have a lot to say about it. Yeah, no jaywalking, guys. Y'all gonna get hurt. Wow, all the beautiful ladies on the corner over there, on 4th. You see my car, I have a GoPro mat on top of it. Look at the hackers coming this way. Wow, look at that. Look at all that boob jobs done. What's going on here? Man, they look like there was I don't want to sound judgmental, but they look like there was a dot performers. That's what to put it. Look at this guy. Looks like he got a little lighter. Let me go give my friend some money.
Yeah, everybody's scratching their head on this one. Nobody's coming for him. I think everything good. Wow, look at the rooftop over there, Jason Aldean. Honestly, all the rooftops look like it's really full today. What up, Gray? What up, everybody? But, like, he would get his money, he would give it to the homeless guys. Like, some of his money, so he kind of trying to spread it out. I think that's very nice of him. But next to my car, though, look at that, though, man. I can move to four guys. One, I don't have my stabilizer. One, I'm probably parking illegal. Well, not illegal, but just not, you know. Only here for the girls, you know. Oh, taking picture. Louis, he told me stay here and wait, but I feel like nobody's messing with him. Hello, Louis.
Thank you, Wednesday, Mom. It's been years since I used to watch them. So basically, no, I don't watch The Amazing Race. Yeah, man, everything else, it is a good day, but beside that accident of that missing body that was found today, everything else is good as far as I'm concerned. And Nashville, Tennessee, October 15, 2021, 1:45 p.m. This is what Nashville streets looking like. I hope it's not peeing out here. Yeah, it looks like it. When you gotta go, huh? And still look for food, huh? That man pee, I don't wanna judge him or nothing, don't get me wrong. But it looks like he took a piss at the same place he's looking for food. I don't know. I'll see. When I come back out tonight, I have to check the weather and see what it's going to look like. But I'm gonna keep it with me, of course, just in case. I'm gonna keep it on my backpack just in case I need it. Stephen Broadway, look at that. It is so live. A friend told me to put stuff on my dashboard, that way it can help with the, because I used to have glare, reflection. So ever since I've done that, you know, video's been better. Yeah, so I think on like 2nd Avenue, they have this mobile shower station where they take shower in it. It's over there where DHS used to be. Well, I don't know if it's still over there. That's a program they got going on, you know, it's like a mobile shower for the homeless. I don't know if it was a temporary solution or if it's something permanent, but I know it was or it may be still available. But yeah, I mean, if you come down here, this is a stop and go traffic. Down here, I'm even surprised the lab is still working. So they're going after my friend. And oh, look at we may have some activity over here. No, I think the ambulance is just stuck. Looks like I may have jinxed myself. Guys, let me know if it's freezing. Look like it's freezing on my other phone.
Jay Conway, come on down.
Thank you.
So this is what you're gonna see downtown Nashville. This is what to expect. When I'm in 4th and Broadway. Beautiful, beautiful ladies. Yeah, if you're driving down here, you have to be really be careful with people and scooters and stuff. Like even me, when I'm on my scooter, I'm very careful in one pose. So look like the police, they may be doing an IDEX over there. So I guess the police are making sure everything's in order.
Look at his hands. But he have a nice crowd. What should I talk about? That's funny. I don't think that would affect the majority of Nigerians. Everybody's really curious on how he does it. Thank you.
taking a break. He's making too much money. He's cleaning out his bucket, huh? So what people don't know, he does take breaks. All that money he made. Okay, look, there go the police officer. I thought they were gonna mess with him. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know if he got permission or whatnot. But I mean, if he got permission, there's no problem. Oh, there's already a hole. Oh, there was already a hole there.
All right, guys, I'm about to get out of here, guys. See you later. All right, thank you, guys.